everyone. This is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video. And this is actually the last one that I'm going to do for the fabulous Miss Sheena Easton. Ooh, this one. This is from 1988, and this is from her ninth studio album of the same name. And let me tell you, this is a winner. It was her final top 10 hit in the United States. I love this one. This was produced by L.A. Reid and Babyface, and they co-wrote it with someone. No wonder it's so good. This is Sheena Easton with another classic. This one is called The Lover in Me.
Talk about the love you're missing.
Oh, yeah, that is a typical late 80s babyface and L.A. reproduction right there. Oh, my goodness. 1988, Sheena Easton, The Lover in Me. Let me tell you something. Sheena Easton, great voice. Over 30 million units sold. Two-time Grammy Award winner, including Best New Artist. She is the real deal, folks. Wow. Very underrated. Great singer. In my opinion, one of the best singers to come out of the 80s. Period. Hands down. Thank you, Sheena Easton, for all those records. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. If you like what you heard and saw in this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell for further content. I will be back with more videos and other artists and tons of my favorite tunes. Take care, and I will see you soon.